Ngā mihi ki a koutou katoa. I'm Stuart Lange, a historian, and I'm going to take us through some of the history of Christianity in Aotearoa New Zealand. It's a fascinating story, and one that deserves to be much better known by all New Zealanders.
This is the story of the coming of Christianity to New Zealand. The dramatic breakthrough as Maori took the Christian message to other Maori. Christian background to the Treaty of Waitangi. The complications brought by colonialism. And how Christianity has been an important element in New Zealand society ever since.
So here we go. E tō mātou matua te rangi, whakapaenga tō ingoa.